Mr. Speaker, recently the RCMP announced that they had decided to discontinue their use of the iconic muskrat hat. This unilateral move by the RCMP has outraged the fur industry, rural and remote communities, and thousands of trappers. The fur trade is vital to the economy of many remote rural communities, communities who often have few other economic options, and radical animal rights activists have as their goal the complete elimination of the fur trade. Will the Minister of the Environment tell the House what the government intends to do about this egregious anti-fur decision by the RCMP?
The Honourable Minister of the Environment.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. I'd like to thank my colleague, member from Dauphin Swan River Market, for the question. I would like to assure Canadians that the Minister of Public Safety has taken actions to ensure that the historic fur winter hats worn by the RCMP will not be discontinued, despite the efforts of the radical animal rights activists. The RCMP decision, which is causing much glee among anti-fur activists, is being fully overturned. Our government will always stand up for Canada's hunters and trappers. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.